It's time to talk about connective tissue. So let's summarize the main points about connective tissue. First, connective tissue is composed of cells surrounded by an extensive extracellular matrix. Next, there are a number of different types of connective tissues, we know this, and they are classified by the organization and composition of the cellular components and the extracellular matrix. So what are the basic connective tissue types? Well, we have loose connective tissue, dense irregular connective tissue, and dense regular connective tissue. So summarizing there, we have two types of connective tissue, loose connective tissue and dense connective tissue. And there are two types of dense connective tissue, irregular and regular. And let's take this a little bit farther. They are classified based on the relative density and organization of the extracellular matrix components. And there are a number of cell types that are resident to connective tissue, and these are described in the subsequent slides. I'm going to talk about them with you. So let's move on. We know about the two types of connective tissue, basically loose and dense, and two types of dense, irregular and regular. So let's move on.